The Toledo Police Department kicked off its Safe-T City summer program today. It's designed for children entering kindergarten to learn about traffic safety and stranger danger, taught by a certified instructor. It's free. It's held at the Scott Park Shelter House. There are three more sessions with classes in both the morning and the afternoon. To learn more about the program and how to register, we have a link posted at WTOL.com.